We know that there are various applications of integrals. We have studied in the previous video individually what were these, and now we are going to start with taking up in detail one by one these applications. So the first application was area under simple curves. So in this video I have taken area under simple curves, and area under simple curves is also in very much depth, and you have various questions in your books. So the case one for area under simple curves would be when you have the curve entirely above the x-axis. As you can see, if this is the Cartesian plane or the coordinate axis, you have a curve given in front of you, y is equal to fx, and this is your positive x-axis, the curve is entirely above it. Now if you have to compute the area under this simple curve, what we can do is we are going to consider from A to B region, and f is a continuous function which is from A to B, and it has the value greater than 0 for A to B. That means a positive value. Now as you can see, if this is the case, what area we have to compute? We have to compute the area from x is equal to A to B should be the region, and the area should be under it, between the x-axis and everything. So you have to basically compute this shaded area. Understood? So how to compute this shaded area? As we have studied in the previous chapter, that this type of area or everything can be computed with the help of very small rectangular strips. So if I take a strip, the strip would be something like this, placed here, and the strip is having the height as y and the width as dx, because it is very small, minute strip that we are going to consider, a rectangular strip. So if that strip is placed, and this region can be considered as the collection of so many infinite strips, then what would be the area as? My area would be equal to, I have to integrate from A to B, and I have to take one strip into consideration. So length into breadth is the area of the rectangle, so y dx. And from A to B, because we have to consider it full, and that is how we'll be reaching at the area under this simple curve. So this was the case one. As you can see, I have written what? I have written case one. Case one is what? When your curve is entirely above the x-axis. In the next video, we are going to study case two.